This is our unit 2, the owl who was afraid of the dark. You already read the story, okay? So these are the fill in the blanks, okay? So you have to fill these blanks on book on page number 10. The owl's name was Dash. As you know that the owl's name was Plop. Plop was afraid of the dash. He was afraid of the dark. You can see that he was afraid of the dark. Plop was talking to his mummy, okay? Plop's mummy said that owls are dash birds. Owls are night birds. They are not day birds. Plop said that he wanted to be a dash bird, day bird, because he was afraid of the dark. That's why he wanted to be a day bird. And you can see this question, okay? It's on page number 11. You have to write these sets of words in your book. No need to write these words, but you have to underline, okay? So you have to find the odd one, okay? Out. For example, owl, robin, loin, sparrow. Owl, robin, sparrow are birds and loin is an animal, okay? So you have to underline loin. Number 2, cup, car, plate, bowl. Cup, plate, bowl are instruments used in kitchen. But car, the car is the odd one. So you have to underline it. Horse, god, donkey. These are animals. The odd one is tree. Picture, bus, lorry, van. These are the source of transportations. These are transportations and picture is the odd one. You have to underline it, okay? Apple, pen, orange, banana. These are fruits. Apple, orange, banana. You have to underline pen because it's the odd one. It's not belong to the group. Chair, table, book, stool. Stool is odd one, okay? So this is odd one because it does not belong to this group. So you have to underline this one. So now you have to look at this one. This is the essay, A Cat. We already wrote this one in English grammar notebook. Okay, so first you have to read this one. A cat has four legs. And you have to make sentences, okay? So fill the blanks in the missing letters, okay? So you have to fill the blanks, okay? So a cat has four legs. A dog has also four legs, okay? It has a tail. It has also a tail. You can stroke it. You can stroke it, okay? So it says meow and it says bark, okay? So this is your work. Okay, and you have to make some sentences about a mouse. You have to write an essay on a mouse.